How about Unseen Corners, huh? Yeah. Woo! Come on, big man. To play without a drone tonight, that's not fucking easy. Give it up for Save Agony, too. Yeah. First time I've heard those guys, they're sick. Hey, Drew, what's this song about?
The philosophy of it.
Wait, this is a flesh meal.
You can find this song on our debut album called Hominid. It is available anywhere you stream music. This song is called Amorphin. Hold on, I've been too severe of an adjustment.
Let's try to go get it.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here tonight.
It's going to be a fucking nightmare in the way, because everybody else is going to be.
Got to do a little bit of crowd
changing. Just got to crowd walk. Only that for all of us.
We got a little grip of songs left. This next one is maybe our most serious one. It's dedicated to anyone who knows somebody or has family that's struggling with Alzheimer's or dementia. It is a pretty brutal disease if you're not familiar with it. This song in particular is about my aunt. This song is called Fade. Thank you. Woo!
Right,
thanks a lot, guys.
Sorry. Feel good? Oh, you're good?
Feel good?
Yeah.
Okay. Some heads are bobbing.
All right.
One more time. You wrote the song. You should probably introduce this one.
All right. I wrote this one. Well, we all wrote it.
You mostly wrote it.
I mostly wrote it. This song is called Pseudo. I hope you like it.
You can find it on Spotify. You can also buy a CD here if you like, or a t-shirt, or a sticker, or a koozie, or a hat, or a shot glass. We got all sorts of shit. Our merch table is just over there if you're feeling like spending a little more money.
That's a little spicy right now.
You know what, if you don't buy our merch, stick the bartender. two songs left. We got a band tonight.
What?
You're right, Cam. I wore the wrong shirt.
Told you.
I wore the wrong shirt.
It's cold outside, but it's toasty in here. You guys like snakes?
Woo! Yeah. Fuck yeah!
Sweet. How about rattlesnakes?
Hell yeah!
Cool. This song's about rattlesnakes.
Woo!
Other things, but
yeah, it's open to interpretation.
Nope, just snakes.
It's called Crotalis.
It's a hidden one. still good?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Good.
Fuck yeah.
We got one more.
Who here likes witchy women?
Oh, my God.
If you say you don't, you're lying.
Yeah.
Everybody loves witchy women.
It's true. I do love your fiance.
She's pretty rad, isn't she? She's the best. I love her. Well, this song is about a witchy woman.
H.P. Lovecraft.
If anyone's familiar with H.P. Lovecraft, and if you can understand what Drew is yelling into his microphone, you might be in for a little treat.
It's asking a lot.
Not for me.
The song is called House of Kezia.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, we are Simian. Thank you for being here. Thank you, bartenders. Good home, Sophie. Thank you to Unseen Quarters and St. Avenue. You guys are great. We're so happy to be a part of this. We hope to do it again soon.
Thanks, guys.